this buyer. The buyer, even though the company was valued at $7 million, the company was in debt massively. The money was just disappearing basically. This structure is a little bit different. I'm gonna get into this a little later. Bitzio is another company that I started. Bitzio, I sold to a public company. I'm gonna break that down in a bit too. Now, that was interesting. It was really interesting. And then there was the Apco. So there was three different structures. The Apco was an all cash deal. Well, not almost all cash, I'd say 80% cash. Bitzio was almost all stock. And DigiSpace was an acquisition, which I have to short sell later. So again, stock deal structures, what you can do is companies will offer you, let's just say, your company is going to get bought. If your company is going to get bought, then your company has its own structure, right? You can get